Why my James breaking up with Rachael Kirkconnell was a very smart decision. Going out on top, former Bachelor producer Sarah Gertrude Shapiro was impressed by the end of season 25 of the ABC reality series. Also, my James and winner Rachael Kirkconnell left the season dating, they spread amid her resurfaced racially insensitive Instagram post, as revealed on the After the Final special. I think that had a lot of integrity. I think it was a very smart decision on his part, and I think it's going to make the franchise more interesting. Honestly, the 43-year-old producer, who worked on the show from 2002 to 2004, told US Weekly exclusively, "I know people were saying it was a bummer of the season, but I actually think it was a very interesting step for the franchise because I think if they start having these conversations of a big way, it's just going to be more relevant." She added that the split made the entire season more interesting and more timely overall. "I feel like he had to break up with her. I think it's also so problematic for people to say, how can she be racist if she's dating a black man?" Which is just the classic cringe-worthy excuse. The unreal creator nodded. "You can be totally racist and be married to a black man. You can be a total misogynist and be married to a woman. That's just not an excuse. So I mean, I don't have a degree on who she is or whatever, but I think, given the situation, it was completely right that he broke up with her, and I think it's going to make for just a more interesting franchise. I think it's going to be less dated." Shapiro noted that the comment, which led to Hassan stepping aside, zero touch a nerve for her. "Unreal very much served the storyline in 2016, and the genre was very much put on notice by that season within the entertainment community," she explained to US. "It was definitely talked about, like Unreal had a black male list before the other show had won, and so I absolutely know he was aware of that, and I just called complete and all the bullshit of that being his defensive."
"It's like, I'm happy that I'm sitting here with you, but like, that's never an easy conversation."